Here comes a fish, Eugene. Wow. That area, I like, it has a little bit more something on top, eh? Mm-hmm. Or more, just a little thicker, right? You know?
What is that? Couldn't even see what that kind of fish that was. It's a little pressure pile.
Oh, yeah.
This is all beaver damage.
Mm-hmm. Look at that.
That's all new this year. Wasn't there last year.
Feel that sun now, huh? Bass on a frog. Hey, is that fun?
Awesome. Oh, he's decent too,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah, look at. Hey, we're back on Extreme Bass Angler. Look at the frog.
Choke.
Look at that mouth on that thing, huh? Wow.
Just a healthy little fish.
Adam Valle on Angling Algoma, catching frog bass in June. All season long, open all year. And you can have a variety of fish any way you want, from clumps, top water, you name it. But we picked up them frogs. We're going to have some fun on some nasty cover on a nice hot afternoon in June. And that's how we start.
We'll take it.
Right on, buddy. Good stuff. Nice one. Gave you a splash.
Yeah. See that?
Let it sit in it. Whoa.
Yeah.
Yeah.